This was after...
Stephanie Clark says when she was diagnosed at only 32, her world stopped.
The doctor came in the room and said, based on your CT scan, we believe that you have a very large tumor and it's most likely cancer.
She thought of her son, Noah.
When I got this diagnosis, he was just starting sixth grade, and I was kind of bargaining that. I'm like, please just let me live long enough to see him graduate high school. I just want to see my baby graduate.
The biopsy results came back, showing it's a desmoid tumor. The National Cancer Institute says desmoid tumors grow from connective tissue, but they don't know yet still how they're caused. They're very rare. For every 1 million people worldwide, 2 to 4 people are diagnosed each year. For Stephanie, the tumor is about the size of a brick. It's eroded her ribs, pushing on her heart and lungs.
They can surgically remove the tumor, but where it's located in my body right here, you can kind of see it right here. It's a very dangerous location, and my oncologist at New England Cancer Specialist thinks it's a very morbid surgery to have.
It's a bleak outlook, but Clark is using her time now to connect with others in her situation. Through a Facebook page she created called Happy Hour with Hank. Hank is what she and her mom call the tumor.
Let's call it Hank, and our mission will be to yank Hank. And I said, I like it. So this is Hank, and this is me. Right now I've got about 700 followers in just 3 months, and I'm telling you, the support and love of strangers can just boost me out of bed in the morning.
She's also selling these Yank Hank shirts to raise money for the Desmoid Tumor Research Fund.
Even though I'm exhausted, I still want to turn this into something positive.
She says in her case, there is no cure, only treatment, like chemotherapy or cryoablation. But she's making the most of each day that she's given.
They don't know if I have a year, if I have 2 years, if I have a decade. Nobody knows.
Kathleen Jordan, WMTW News 8.